to Balborn. I actually tried to already start this, but it didn't, like, it failed as soon as I started it. The allergies been bugging me all day. This is gonna be the whole video, isn't it? Well, okay then.
Let's bring you up to speed, shall we? So, once upon a whole hell of a long time ago, the very first civilization in all the known universe carved an idea into a stone. And this, of course, meant it was important.
The Mayans?
That idea was about the end.
Mayans. Was it the Aztecs? I think it's the Mayans.
A time would come when everything would disappear, including the very stars themselves. A vast darkness would devour the heavens, and after years of, let's call it the longest chain of very bad days ever, only one star would remain. All those capable would travel to this last star, fleeing the darkness and death throes of a dying universe. However, this gathering would not produce unity, but war. War among beings and civilizations, and war against great foes, the Varelsi and the betrayer, Rendane. But the stone also speaks of hope. Champions who arise from the ashes of conflict. Those who, well, those who want to keep the lights on. And this is where you show up. From among these heroes, you will recruit a force forged in conflict. You will direct and train them, and through you, there is hope for light. This force will be the Battle Bull. And for you, Commander, they will fight together or they will die alone.
Someone's still burned up in a few million years. Billion years.
Which brings us back to the star.
It's so pretty. I did not think we could get a cartoon out of this.
hero. Lost everything just to find a hero. Gained insight but still blind to hear though. Galaxies away but our fate is real close. Puzzling arrangement, gotta put the pieces back. Double check everything, it could be a trap. The natural order preserved so at last or dominate the resources. Feed off it, live 20,000 years and keep walking. Then watch the rest seem to be clips. Technology at their fingertips. Or attempt to escape red tape. Stick your nose in everybody's debate. Join the force and everybody's afraid. No need to be, you're welcome to join them. Follow the rules and regulations employed then.
Okay, trippy 80s cartoon, check.
Galt, you read me?
Loud and clear, Melka. Welcome to Tempest, the heart of what's left of the Generate Imperium. Glad you could join us.
Hey, I owed you one. That and I'm never one to turn down a shot at crapping all over Rendane's plans. Where's the defector?
Setting up the pyrotechnics for today's big event. We got one shot at this job, Mel. You ready?
Nope. But to hell with it. Let's get it done.
Upload the mission data to Melka's rig, please.
Already on it, Captain.
Yeah, I've not played this character yet. Let's see. No idea what I'm gonna use.
Cleese on this mission.
Ah, there you are. Just follow the waypoint I've uploaded. It should lead you straight into the gaping maw of death itself.
Oh wait, can I reload? It's a grenade. Nice. Okay, let's see. Hey, Griffgraf, I see you're watching. Let's see.
See any way through that door?
Let's see, giant crystal with a skull on it. Let's hug it. This guy's modest.
Yeah.
Griffcraft gets right if I pitch book review today. And I think we just summoned some demons. More stuff. Oh, it's corrupted.
Once synced with your rig, the beam instantly transports you away from battle if your vitals drop too low.
The catch is, our contract with the LLC only guarantees a limited number of emergency transports before we're cut off. Greedy bastards.
Playtime. Yeah, I played both betas, so I don't think it's gonna be too hard for me.
Is the defector anyway?
Oh, I didn't tell you. Get this. It's D'Andy, Spymaster of the Generate Imperium.
Holy crap, seriously? Rendane's right hand?
Pretty crazy, right? She's been leading the Generate Resistance ever since the Lord Commander's rise to power. And those intel drops we've been getting? Those were her too.
Griffcraft just texted me something.
It's an elven bio gauntlet, Cleese.
Thank you, Griffcraft.
I say horrific disfigurement.
nearly at the rendezvous point.
Good, because I'm about to commit my second act of treason for the day.
The show is about 10 minutes ago. Yeah, if that was an actual cartoon, I would so watch it.
Suck it, Rendane!
Beautiful. That should buy us some time. Now we gotta get D'Andy out of here. Hurry to the rendezvous point.
Oh, that's probably one of those, things that's secretly at the end of the game, like, type missions. Like, hero's about to die. Probably.
Forces. One of our own has betrayed us. Bring me the spy mistress. Bring me D'Andy. Damn. Hurry it up, D'Andy.
Almost there.
Ooh, you're new. Sites.
Suck it, generate.
All right.
Get her on her feet. We gotta move.
I need a moment. We don't have a moment. Didn't you hear? Your boss is coming to kill us.
These conduits need to be powered to extend the bridge. Two of them, two of us. Shall we?
If you want to hurry up. Okay, fine. Take the one I'm standing on.
Let's get you out of here, Generate.
D'Andy will do.
It's funny how the characters never trip on the stairs.
And you're melting.
Yeah. Nope,
like in real life,
mistaken.
I can like go upstairs like 5 times before I trip.
Curiously dressed for an Eldred.
Expecting some kind of space elf? An observer in the ceremonial duds? Well, gosh, I would have worn mine, but I lost them when the Generate swallowed my home star!
No!
Keep walking, Generate.
Really, you're gonna make you these skills.
We got the Spymaster, sir, and her Eldritch companion. Shall we bring them to the cathedral?
What? No! Kill them, you idiot!
My mistake, sir. Please don't kill me, sir. I'll see it done. Please don't kill me!
Kill him. What the hell's that? Show off. Reckless. Huntsman. Boss summons little enemies. Check. Computer person, heal me.
D&D, you know how much I hate killing my agents, especially my best agents. To that end, I'm
not sure if she can heal me. Heal me. I hate this AI.
Say I didn't try, I suppose.
I'm alive.
All forces converge on the defector. Do not let her escape.
Oh, you gotta kill me. Guilty. I've never seen Spyro decapitated. Busy killing stuff. Cartoon.
If we have a plan,
we're gonna bust up the Imperium's operations around Solus. buy ourselves as much time as we can, and rally support from the factions. Fortunately for us, they need all the help they can get. Blowing stuff up's working out good so far. I was thinking we'd do more of that. While Rendane's repairing the heliophage, we'll help the other factions get back on their feet. We'll need them all behind us if we're gonna pull this off. The UPR's been taking heavy losses trying to reclaim their old settlements on Bliss. Admiral Bannon put out a call for assistance. We could start there.
Word from the observatory is that Ekinar's crawling with Generate Harvest crews. We could disrupt their energy supply lines if we hit them hard.
Tempest is more vulnerable than even Rendane realizes. It'll be dangerous, but they probably won't see us coming.
So, we're not airlocking anybody?
Shut up, Cleese.
This is our last chance to save Solas. We must not fail.
We won't.
We might.
Oh my god, shut up, Cleese!
Alright, we go. Oscar Pike. Montana. Marquise. Wrath. Thorn, Morendi.
Provides an at-a-glance overview of your comrade's talents, character, access to command. The stats page displays an complete titles are unlocked by completing challenges. Here, you can choose your currently active title, which will be displayed on your nameplate.
Stupid, but I like it. Looks good on her. Gold plated. I like the red eye. Who else? Go. Guess we'll do a private run through the story. Of one of the algorithm. trust AI, so off. Start with normal, I guess. Just in case anything's changed.
UPR's got a big problem. A rogue Magnus AI has seized control of one of their old Bliss settlements, and they've called us to help clear it out.
Nothing we can't handle. Apropos of nothing, did the UPR mention a name?
Yeah,
actually.
Isaac.
Oh, well then, we're all going to die.
Let's play through this level like 20 times at least in the betas. Probably 100 times. So just rock the mic. Wait, didn't he get, he didn't get gold.
Roger that. Working out is important. I worked out.
They just changed the intro. Gold star. Join the bad guys just to get gold star.
Why are you so mad? Really?
All units,
well, that was embarrassing.
Also, all units, I'm moving out again.
Something, blood bank!
210. Well, I can one turn. Okay. go. I probably missed. Thank you. I want that too. Person.
Good lord, Jeff is really committed to this whole spider thing. I have a rather nutty idea. Like all new PR colonies, the facility is equipped with fumigators to deal with the constant outbreaks of bliss bugs, the nasty little bastards. Give Jeff a lungful. Perhaps that'll shake him loose.
I am awesome!
Poison gas! Lethal to giant spiders! I better kill these clowns!
Don't you mean Arrakis?
Now scram!
Come on.
Burn it down!
Hey, Jeff.
Arrakis, reporting in.
Remember the thing you did a second ago? Do it again.
Arrakis, fighter king. Moving to engage.
Jeff's retreating for upgrades again. Activate that building's fumigators.
Why is there even an ice wall here? Well, gee, nothing bad's gonna happen. I just get to wait here and wait for this to happen. That's normal. Halo. Leroy. Did I just go through that? bad, because I can go solo.
This is your gear management interface, where you'll have access to the various weapons of war you'll be picking up throughout our campaign against the Varelsi. Loadouts represent your, you know, gear loadout. Or, more specifically, which set of gear you want to truck into battle with you. Remember, you only get three, so make good decisions, okay, champ? Sorry, that was condescending. You're gonna do great. Gear with you into battle, so choose wisely. Some make you stronger. Cleese says that there are some that make you awesome at basketball, but I haven't seen that yet. When in battle, gear can be activated with shards to enhance your performance. Fun fact, this stuff used to be illegal, but now that we're all doomed, nobody seems to care. You'll find gear in loot packs, which you'll earn as part of our lucrative compensation package. Earn loot packs by completing missions and challenges, or by gaining command or character ranks. You can also purchase loot packs directly via the gear menu. Crack open a loot pack in the gear menu, and your gear will be automatically deposited into your own personal storage. Mmm, look at all that new stuff. You...
can you use the, minus shield stuff on the shieldless people? Too bad. How do you sell it? Might even use Isaac for the next one. Yeah, I'll probably do one more mission before I, stop for a while, but I'll probably get back on later. Really want to unlock Toby. Just real quick, I want to see his taunt again.
I believe in you, buddy! You're doing
great! Eat
it! Eat it! Eat it! Get wrecked, you potato brain douche! Eat it!
Come on. Know the one I want to hear.
Where are you? You don't, jeez. I'm so sorry for cursing, old man.
There we go.
I believe in you, buddy. You're doing great.
Let's see, rogue. actually might work. Might as well try him.
Bloom has erupted on Bliss, and with it, one colossal hole in the fabric of space-time. A massive gateway directly to Varelsi space. If it stabilizes, Solus will be overrun in hours.
This is priority number one, people. We gotta get that portal closed.
Yeah, no experience with Isaac, so yeah, let's do this.
Hi there.
On. Why is my shield not going up? Okay, that's gonna make this a lot harder then. Character's gonna take some used to.
assuming the giant hole in the sky caught your attention, did it not?
Redeem! To what do we owe the pleasure?
I heard you mongrels had arrived, so I just had to greet you personally. Real talk, I'm glad you're here. Because that means I get to do my two favorite things, securing victory for the Imperium's benefactors and laying waste to my enemies. Do come in.
Today's a great day.
Definitely just kind of made it more of a noise. It's pretty quiet. Probably gonna be a little hard up here. pointless now. Shots I get.
Forget. Wolf's got all sorts of cool gizmos and doodads you can upgrade on your warpath to the portal. Make use of them.
I have no idea how many shots I get. Machine guns too. Seriously, how long does this last? should be able to defend himself.
Where the heck did you come from?
stop freaking me out.
Yes, well, that's a natural response to an impossible thing. Did you know that mathematically, Ferelzi portals don't exist? It's expected that a feeble mind would have some difficulty comprehending a physical paradox.
Feeble mind? The hell's that supposed to mean?
Oh, I'm sorry.
About that until the heat death of the universe.
You're alive! What on earth just happened? You all just is... Oh, forget it. We'll discuss it later. Kill the Conservator!
Stand by for the most hilarious tragedy I've seen all afternoon.
Boss fight just extends it.
Oh.
Bye, Mr. Spider. I'll miss you.
Oh my god, you guys. We did it. We saved Bliss, a majestic frozen hellscape. Oh man, I am so happy. I hate this planet. But at least the Varelsi won't be claiming it. Stand by for extraction.
And with that, I'm going to have to end it for now, so thank you for watching, goodbye.